if you ever get in a situation to where you pull a trailer, the marks down here, the tire just doesn't move. So what you want to do is you want to hit your brake. And you don't want to continue to drive with your tire like that, because you can pop your tire and put a nice little flat spot on your tire. You don't want to do that. So these tires are rolling, and you can tell which one isn't rolling by the tread marking on the ground. You get like a hammer like this, and you just, I usually pound on it somewhere and just keep pounding on it. Then you'll go back in your truck, kind of give it a little wiggle, put air in it, take it off, put air in it, take it off, until it's undone. Hopefully that does the trick. And then right now I had it undone, so I'm gonna pull it out. Put it back in again. What you wanna do is you wanna keep an eye to see, well, you can tell by the way it pulls too. I did fix my problem. And you can see the mark that I did in the middle of the parking lot. And you can also see right here where I started to flatten the tread there, which you don't want to do whatsoever. So yeah, you don't want to do that at all. 5-pound hammer you can buy from Lowe's or Home Depot. This is the one that I have. I had this for probably like 5 years now, if not somewhere around there. I had another one, I lost it. But just bang it, you know, on the drum area right there, brake pad area. And you go in your truck and you kind of, I usually give it a little rock back and forth until I see that it pulls differently. And then obviously I'm not treading or I'm not dragging my tire. That works, then you're good to go. It keeps you from calling roadside assistance or whatever you got going on with your company, wasting time. You can save money by doing it yourself and fixing it. If not, you gotta get them to come out and they're gonna pretty much do the same thing.